Привет, товарищи. Welcome to my kitchen. I apologize, my мастерская is under construction and I can't do videos in there just yet. But today I'll be showing you a very easy water purification method, if you will. It's actually perfected by nature. It's called water distillation. And what that means is you take something and you heat it up, it turns into steam, and then when it cools back down, it forms this clear water. Now, to do this experiment at home, all you need one metal container, and this container better be sealed on all sides, but yet have one small hole at the top. I'll be using this flask, but you can use anything else as long as it's covered. For this demonstration, I will be using a plastic tube so you can actually see what goes on inside. But you don't want to use something like this because the plastic may melt and you may be drinking plastic particles. You don't want to do that. So remember, this is just for experiment only, but use metal tubing. The third thing you're gonna need is some tape. Any kind of tape will suffice. And the last thing that we're gonna need is a dish and a cup. We're gonna be collecting our water in the dish and we're gonna use the cup as a little platform for the tube. So the first thing that you're gonna want to do is put your tubing inside your metal container and just put in maybe a half an inch, not really a lot. The next thing that we're gonna do is place our metal container on top of a heat source, which in this case is a range. We're gonna put it here. And we're gonna put our water collecting plate here. We're gonna extend, and this is in theory how it's supposed to be. All right. As you guys can see, this is a very effective water purification method. You can even purify salt water, muddy water, whatever kind of water you want to filter using distillation, you can. Now keep in mind, some pollutants will not be filtered as they are synthetic and not natural. But anything that's natural will be filtered by this distillation. And as always, go ahead and like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, follow me on Facebook and Instagram. Links are down below. Until next time. Mm-hmm.